about this is the endless possibilities on what I can do, right? So not only do I have 16 pads, but I'm able to customize and make more controls for my software and DAW. So if I want to control my program, I can go to the EnvadMe software and go ahead and program whatever buttons that I want to interact with that DAW and just make that work like that. Save that as a custom preset, and it's going to be on there forever.
Exactly.